Хорошо. Значит, tumor is there, да? Typical symptoms ileocecal localization, diarrhea and symptoms of intoxication. They don't usually have constipation. Whereas if the tumor is erect, the sigmoid part, that is likely symptoms of constipation.
Yes.
The stool, там
irregularity,
blood in the stool.
Yes, yes.
Occult blood. Actually, examination is X-ray, да, yes. Palpation, not a tech. X-ray examination, you see what? Багиум, что?
Сульфат.
Багиум, not swallow, багиум, что?
Дефект.
Энема.
Иригоскопия. Иригоскопия. Значит, you have found the tumor. If, for instance, the tumor is expected to be in the rectum, 5-10 centimeters, you may find it even during digital examination of the rectum, but you may palpate. Well, it is examined with the rectoscopy. What does it mean? You insert the что? Dilator, понятно? And actually, you can visualize this part, понятно? Maybe introduce the camera and you see what is going on everything. Right? If you want to examine the sigmoid, transverse, ascending, you need to introduce the endoscope, да, students? And pass it and do colonoscopy, actually seeing everything. Irrigoscopy, that is contrast examination.
Double contrast.
Maybe double contrast, да, you know this, students. Further examination will be the same like before. Computer tomography for this area.
Yes.
Head, chest, abdominal organs for metastasis.
Metastasis
are present. What to do with this tumor?
Don't touch. Don't remove. Don't touch.
You should probably make Unfortunately, students. Unfortunately, most of patients they come what stage?
End.
When the tumor has blocked, что?
The lumen.
They don't come on the что, partial block. Там irregularity. One, twice, three times a week they go. They associated with it with age, там, for instance. And they come when the tumor completely blocks and the patient has the signs of what, students?
Complete constipation.
That is the surgical emergency.
Fistula.
Да, most doctors do it this situation, complete bowel obstruction. What? Fistula. We call it as a colostomy. It may be descending colostomy, maybe transverse colostomy, maybe ascending, maybe even ileostomy. All depends where the что actually
localization.
Понятно, localization. Вот stomy, and this stomy will be permanent till the end of the life. Right? But if the doctor, for instance, is sure that the tumor is not что.
Metastasis.
Doctor may attempt
sigmoidectomy.
Hemoectomy.
Там different surgical operations. Значит, most reliable are hemicolectomy. Left or
right
hemicolectomy. Depending on the size of the tumor and stage. Maybe там sectoral resection, понятно? Вот, extensive surgery is done. You understand why? Because of very rich blood supply here. Lymphatic nodes. And drainage of blood in the liver directly. Mm-hmm. Metastasis is very likely to be. Понятно? So as much as possible resected. Mm-hmm. Понятно? Вот. Tumors which are located what here in the
rectum.
The rectum that I'm just near the anus or above, там anterior resection, там
abdominal
perineal resection. If you know them, great students, понимаете? I don't know where you know it from, students. Whether you read Matthews or you study operative surgery.
Operative surgery, we finish.
But very effectively you understand how to apply your knowledge. Actually, I saw no one group who answered with it. I could speak on the same language. Mm-hmm. Понимаете? Understanding each other. With you, I'm talking like a good student that ending fourth year of education. Понимаете? Even better. Вот. Principally, that is the surgery. Понятно? What is palliative, what is radical for this?
Давайте, and if it is upper, can you do anterior resection if it is a bit upper?
All depends on the localization of the tumor.
Yeah.
How far it is from. Да, смотрите, what is there? Еще more.
Thorax.
Вот, смотрите.
Lateral view.
Вот. And, нет, this one we will know сейчас. This one.
This is esophagus.
Esophagus.
Also long.
Pictures are the same. What, смотрите, what do you see? What is catching your eye here? It is plain X-ray examination.
Yes.
Triangular shape.
This
Atelectasis.
Is a
cancer. Tumor doesn't have. It is a round shape. This one is triangular. Apex at the base.
Hilus.
Да. А here based to the periphery, да, students?
Yes.
Triangular shape. It is typical atelectasis. What kind of atelectasis? Obstructive or compressive?
I think obstructive, because there's no collection of fluid to compress.
It's not compressive, it is obstructive.
Yes.
Here the tube is blocked.
Of bronchi.
The air doesn't get into the
middle bronchus
segment. You inhale, and that is when the lungs expands. If the tube is blocked, this segment is not simply expanded, it is collapsed. But actually, this is the collapsed lung.
And usually,
so for the tumor, you will look where, students? In the
middle bronchus.
What somewhere here, the bronchus which supply here, the tumor is somewhere here. How to differentiate? Actually, we don't actually see it well. Понятно? You need to do bronchoscopy, понятно?
Bronchoscopy and CT.
Computer tomography CT at this area and detect this, понятно? What exactly how big the tumor
Professor.
Is. And metastasis. Да.
In that case, what they may cause the cancer? Smoke? No, in that case, because I never saw the atelectasis in the...
We see, послушайте, we see patients who never smoke, never drunk. But statistics show, statistics, that is the thing which you cannot argue with, понимаете? Because it shows true values. People who smoke have 10 times higher chances of lung cancer. Понятно? Да, they may be casualties. People там 80 years old, they have no что. They have no cancer, no problems with lungs. They've been smoking for all life. Mm-hmm. But that is just to show. Blame the good genetics. His parents were good and handed to their generations to the good genes, понятно?
Mm-hmm.
Вот, fortunately. If you have such good genes, excellent, smoke and drink, понятно? You have no good genes, понятно? Ну что, people become weaker. I tell you, the people become weaker comparing to что? Previous generation.
Doctor, I think mostly because of
positive. We use antibiotics, we don't use our immune system, we там use там medications, понятно, we там do transplantations to save, там we save children which are born with genetic defects impossible to live before. And our genes certainly don't change to
I have a question, sir. Is it mostly predominantly by causative agents or you can develop it at any age? Or even young
lung
people?
Cancer.
Yes.
Yeah, maybe we have, maybe I have, maybe you have, who knows, simply asymptomatic.
Any age.
We do know that the older the person, the higher the chance.
Number of mutations increase.
But chances increase if person is...
Feeling defects.
And lots of factors, also environmental factors.
Environmental factors. Lots of factors that actually play a role. And factors we even don't know. For instance, who investigated cell phones? There are no strong, solid data about 20, 30 years of experience using this stuff. Wi-Fi, who knows how it acts? Who knows? No one knows yet. Да, там investigations were done, but they showed что. Term, понимаете, да, что not long extensive, понимаете, not enough timeline for that.